most effective way, vehicles impressive agility and its amazing climb capability, executing some of the aerobatic maneuvers that the air cadets are being taught during their training phase. On your left, the pilot is accelerating to a speed of 295 miles per hour, descending at 100 feet above the runway. At the show center, he will execute the opening demonstration maneuver, the fish hook. Pulling 6G, he flies vertically and executes a roll. Pulling with 5G, he draws a vertical circle. At the top, the altitude is 2,300 feet. Look on your right, where the pilot climbs with a barrel roll to reposition the aircraft for the 4-point roll. The Tango 6 executes a horizontal 4-point rotation. A reverse Kubernetes is following a steep 60 degrees nose up climb, a roll of the aircraft, and then the pilot dives to increase his speed and fly over the show center for the Texas Sidewinder. Watch the aircraft initially flying away from us to reverse towards us by pulling 5Gs. It reverses again and continues climbing. At this moment, pulling with 6G, the pilot counteracts force 6 times greater than the normal gravity, making its body weight about 500 kilograms. At the completion of the turn, the pilot reverses the aircraft and continues to fly inverting. In front of the show center. Maintaining negative G's, the pilot flies straight and level. The Tango 6 in the triple roll. Now from the right, the inverted roll inverted. The aircraft rolls and continues to fly inverted. Performs a roll and continues the inverted flight. Because the Tango 6 will be in front of you with its maximum speed, 295 miles per hour. Thank you. pilot executes an Immelmann, pulling 5 Gs. He continues inverted. Back at the mines, you will have the chance to admire the time those 6 aircraft flying in a low altitude and a relatively slow airspeed. On our right, the Tango 6 with the landing gear extended, greeting you all with the pilot salute, the characteristic wind drop. On your left, at 100 feet above ground, the aircraft accelerates at about 300 miles per hour, heading for the show center, vertical climb, roll, the Viper S. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoyed your Tango 6 capabilities display.